Alright, we're back playing some of that Mario hack, that infinity. So, we're going to start level 2. Damn Pokey, come on. Alright, let's... I don't know if I can get those red ones. Come on. Come on, give me a red one. Give me a red one. Man, I gotta do this without having a mushroom now. Okay. So let's come over here. Is this death? Yep, that's death. What's down here? Anything? Ah. Whoa! Let's get rid of that. Hopefully that won't come back. Ah, that did! Let's go back over here. We'll take your shell. We'll take your shell, sir. Come on, Pokey. Damn. Took out half a Pokey. Damn fire flowers. Let's go. Into the maze of pipes. Let's keep going. That it? Fire doesn't work on Pokey at all. I don't know why I tried that. Anyway, let's just get this. We won't worry about that. That looks like death. Wait, get through there. Forgot I had fire. I'm used to not having nothing. Getting stuck with squat. Getting stuck with squat. Whoa! Apparently I need a switch. I don't think it really matters though. Oh! What? Really? Really? Falling through the cracks, and I lost that legitimately. I don't think there's a bonus world at all, because I've went through and I've gotten a few of these at 100, and I think it just recycles back through one and gives you a life every time you hit 100 and then recycle back through. So let's see, this is no. So we got through world 1, now we're gonna go do the same thing for world 2. Cave of Doom. They changed those to skulls, didn't they? That's pretty cool. The damn bats. Bats! That was legitimate. That was also legitimate as a whole. You never know when there's stuff underneath the damn things. Another coin bridge. Block coin bridge. And then there's another one. What the hell is up here? Oh man, I gotta make another one? Really? Some of that stuff is meticulous. So, we'll see how good this hack does. I made a few different thumbnails and whatnot. I think I've got one that's pretty good for doing Mario hacks, which is a good thing. Damn, Queen Bridge. It doesn't really matter for those clappers up there, which is a good thing. Let's go back up here. That's what that told me. They immediately touch those that you die. They are red, they are fire, they are bad. They are bad. Chuck. Damn bat. Pathetic too. Yeah, this is just gonna be one fun time with this one. And it came back. Okay, so now you gotta get another switch. It's probably right there. Well, glitch. Glitch or slowdown issue, something. There's a shell. A little bit of a slowdown issue right there, I don't know why. Maybe it's because of the graphics, I don't know. How the hell do I get over there? Oh. Okay. The switch was up there. Oh, that's because of this. I need to get this. I need to get this. Come up here. Grab this. Grab this. Come on, stand on it. Open air, nothing. Chocolate doom, huh? Lava's all muddy looking. Skull raft. And keep coming. That was level 2. I think there was a key in that one. Yeah, that's red. There's a key in that one. I'm not gonna go hunting and poking. I think these ghost houses have two ways out as well. Not currently positive, but okay. So let's go over here and get hit by that stupidly. Last time I did this, I was test sampling this. I would have made it too. I would have made it. Yeah. Yeah. What do you gotta say to that? Those ghosts fly really fast. Okay. Come back down. It's back and forth, maze. Back and forth. Oh. Hole. Another hole. Ghost. Keep going. Come on. Mushroom would be really nice right about now. Let me go over here. Use this door. It's all green. We'll use this. And then we'll go over here. Two doors. Mm. I didn't use that door. Let's use this door. And that's the exit. It's a good thing that I didn't use that other door. I have a feeling that that house goes all the way straight up and bypasses these two other worlds. Guys, you guys are bitching over one lousy life. Don't really matter. Let's go over here and get some of this stuff here. Back through another pipe maze. I don't think any of these pipes do anything. This one. Boy, he's a real pain in the ass, isn't he? And I got bit in the ass by that. And I got again! And again! Okay. And it didn't even kill him. Fucking Goomba. Endless loop of death. Oh, that's convenient. I have to give you a mushroom in that area. What the heck? Is there a key over here, or...? Died to that one. Come on, Mario. Really? Just jump off a vine. I shouldn't have rewound, I guess. Ah, run for your doom! That's cool. Now I can do it. Okay. Oh, that's the cape. This tells me how to fly. Bye, Chuck. Oh, one of those are a pipe to shoot me out of. That's one. Come on, Mario. Pretty good, actually, going through these bullet bills. We can fly this tomorrow. Does it last just because of such and such? Now, do I keep it? No, I don't keep it. It's like the freaking cape. Keep it. Oh, you just die. Yeah. I didn't want to die. Some of his designs are kind of Like, really? Mini jumps that's like smash your head kind of thing, and it's probably that last pipe. No, maybe not. We just keep going. I won't worry about it. We could go down. Really? Really? Take your damn brother and get out of Dodge. How do I get out of this? Do I even get out of this? Well, I can. Let's keep going on the clouds. World 2 isn't too bad. And I'm not gonna stop it until after this world's done. So. Chuck. Seriously. Ninji. Alright, let's go up here. Chuck's shooting balls. Damn, randomly. Let's go. Keep going. Let's just keep going up here. Up and up. I guess we just keep going up. Koopa. Come on, get up there, Luigi. Really? Really, Luigi? You got all the way up there and you couldn't jump up there any higher? I got rid of that Koopa. Got rid of his brother. Those blue ones are real pain in the butt. I gotta use a shield, I guess. Straight up a hill. Okay. No, we won't save yet. Oh, this is the... If we find the keys as we play, I'll try to go back and get them. If I find the key. But if we don't find the key, or don't see the key, or where the key is located, I won't go back for it. How does that sound? That sounds like a good plan. If I find the key, or locate the key, I'll go and see about finding it, or getting it, or looking for to get it. But if I don't find it, what the hell's the point of... this supposed to be like that? I don't think that's supposed to be a glitch like that. I usually just go. The basic way of beating it, but I didn't happen to go down in the water last time. Okay, which way? What's this way? Mushroom. Turtles, or Goombas. Now there's the key. I didn't go down this way when I was doing the test. So, this one, that one there was new to me. So we'll do the Green Switch Palace, which happens to be a simple thing of finding lives, I guess. Not very simple, but... Yep. I'm gonna screw every one of them up except the first one and the last one, apparently. That's a good job for me. Nice. Alright, let's hit this green switch. Change all the green blocks into freaking solid blocks, blah, blah, blah. I just hope at the very end of the game, you don't have to have these things to beat this game. Then I'll have to go back through and find the damn things. I know, I've seen and heard and ran into a couple of those hacks that I've played before I did my channel or started putting them on my channel. That... You had to have the Switch Palaces to do the damn thing. They're a real pain in the butt. Alright, so we went down, so let's not go down. Let's get a cape and fire. We'll save the cape. We'll use the fire. And I still had to go in the water anyway, apparently. That's cool. I could have used that beforehand, but... Let's keep going. Find the right exit out of this, I guess. Which happens to be right there. Huh. You just gotta hunt and poke a little more. Find the key. That one wasn't too bad, finding the key. Finding a second exit. So, we'll skip that. Come on, little brother. No, it's actually his big brother, but... Or is it his little brother? It's his brother. He's smaller than he is right now. Usually he's taller. Okay. Like I said, I don't really read any of those things, so it's like, nice for hints and shit, but if you can't figure out the Mario game by now, well, what the hell are you playing it for? You know? If you can't figure this out, it's pretty straightforward. Go to the right. And jump in the lava, and go to the right, and jump into the fireball. And if it tells you to go up, find the way up. I'm not going back for that coin. Alright. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Little nuisance. And, well. That was dumb, too. That was also a dumb move on me. That was all me on that one. At least I got a halfway marker. That was dumb. Keep going. I hit those message box just for you guys to read at home. If you like to watch some of my stuff. Not required, but it tells everybody that I have hit them. Come on, this thing takes forever. Come on, come on. Big spikes of doom. Come on. It's only limited. The video is only limited to what the level pertains to. So. And that was dumb. Well, that doesn't go very far up. No, it doesn't. That would have been bad. That is bad. Stompy things. We'll keep going. I kind of like the glitter look on the ground and the ceiling. A glittery look. It kind of follows the same pattern as Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers World. I know the thumbnail doesn't look quite right to the Super Mario World, but the thumbnail was one of a kind, so. My depiction of the Super Mario Brothers. I drew the damn thing, so. Well, he beat Martin. But the princess is in another castle. This place. Whatever. It's been a long day. We got through the desert. And we're into Wiggler's Woods 1. Which is okay, we'll save it right there. We'll get Mario in there. And we'll call it. That'll be video 2. And then we'll be seeing you in the next one. When I go through the woods. So, yep.